You know, I was never the best. I never sat down and said, I want to be the best. I knew I had talent. Like, I knew I could draw. I knew I could make work come to life on the wall. I knew I was creative. But my overall goal wasn't to be the best. I just wanted respect from my peers, a sense of admiration from people who'd see my work. We set the tone for what people wanted and needed to see.
There's something, there's a spirit that grabs me, right? And it's in every one of you guys. But the question is, how much time are we wasting? I just came out of the gym for 3 hours this morning. Your feet got 5 hours. That's it. Every day of my life, I'm trying to find a different way to get better. I'm training because I said something that I wanted to be the greatest to ever do it. And I'm not done yet. That's inside of each one of y'all. Right there. Each one of you. But the question still remains, how much time will you really waste? Time never stops for no one. So one thing God don't give us. And it's your time. It's your time. But now the question is, what will you do to make sure it's your time? When your time is ready, will you be ready?
There is no tomorrow!
See, do you talk about getting it, or are you out here getting it?
Brad, you gonna tell me what's going on, man? What's going on?
Gotta get a rental, man. The car ain't gonna be here for a couple days. So we over here trying to figure out our budget at budget to get this good old whippy whip. And you do know that. Shout out to Dreamchasers, men of faith, all day, every day. You know, got the Dewey on, trying to lay down the wave. You know, I'm not a thug, but check it out. Headed out to the DR on my way out, support my boy Gerald Alexander's wedding, him and Christina Jackson. Congratulations, much love, groomsmen, all day, every day, you know.
Everybody put it on the plate.
When we on vacation, we still go to work. Up in the morning, beach workout, breakfast, maybe a slight nap, and then enjoy the festivities. Gotta stay working.
Shout out to Dreamchasers, man.
Yeah, shout out to Dreamchasers, New York Giants, baby. We out here going to DR, still gonna get this workout in, still gotta eat right, still training right, rehabbing, getting it right with my boy T Brack.
You don't know that.
When times were rough and I wanted to give up, you
never left me.
I'ma stay on my bent knee. I love you.
You were right there.
I stay believing. Always have faith in you.
You never left me.
Na 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 na. I love you. Hey. Oh oh. Oh.
Ooh.
What they say that for?
58. Transition.
Weeks been out there grinding and pounding, man, on this mission. So I know we getting it in, bro, because every time we get to the house, bro, it's just ready to sleep, man, ready to lay it down. You know what I'm saying? But when we sleep, we still working. Call it imagery. Man, I'm on a mission right now, getting ready for this mini camp up there in CFL. Headed to good old Regina on the 24th. Get out there and hold it down, man. Putting in all this work to put it out there on the field, man. Steady grinding. All right, man, I'm about to lay it down. You guys have a good night. Love y'all. Love you.
Bye.
Love you guys.